Dear Tennis Grand Slam Events, are you stupid? Equal pay for equal work, right? That's what women whine about, right? And that's totally fair and just, and you should do it. But you gave the women the same prize amounts as the men. Men play best of five sets. Women only play the best of three sets. So why do they get equal pay for less work? Where's the equality? Where's the fairness? Dumbasses.